on some bullshit. No, I be driving you crazy, but I know you love how I whip it. You could only stay mad for a minute. So come in and give me some kisses. You know I'm very delicious. You know.
Hey guys, welcome back to a new weekly Vlogmas video. So today is the last Vlogmas of the year. Yeah, because this video should go up. My plans are to have this video up December 25th. So right on Christmas Day, on Sunday, I plan to have this video up. So that's the plan. So I thought, why not, you know, since this video is already going up after Christmas, I can pretty much show you guys the gifts that I'm wrapping and bring you guys Christmas shopping with me, because I still need to go shopping for Miguel. So I thought, why not, right? So as you guys saw on the last weekly vlog, Miguel got me a camera for Christmas. So I actually am gonna put it to charge. So we're gonna do a little unboxing right now. Let me grab it. We'll get it ready. I'm ready because I'm gonna go dashing and I'm gonna do a little bit of Christmas shopping. And I wanted to show you guys. So I got this really cute PJ set from Forever 21. I put it on, and I also got it for a few people that I'm shopping for, or that we shopped for. I got it for Ali and Nadeshla. So we're all gonna be matchy-matchy with this cute little set, okay? So this is the set right here. So it's literally a pair of shorts, like these silky shorts. So cute. Are you kidding me? How cute. And you know, the top, it's just like a little, you know, cropped button up shirt. It's really cute. It's really comfy. I already slept with it last night. Anyways, so here she is, a little camera. So we're gonna open her up so we can get going. By the way, while I was doing my makeup today, I couldn't find my lash glue. So I think I lost my lash glue. So that's annoying. Is that Dad? Is Dad home? Ooh, a sticker? No. Okay, so we open her up and this is what she looks like. So this is the camera, and then it has like the charging cable and the other stuff on the sides. I believe this is like the lid for it. Oh, this is the mic. Okay, so it does come with a mic. So it looks like this guy here. So let's get her out. Here she is in her little baggie. So we're gonna open her up. Dun dun dun. Isn't she so cute? Okay, I'm being dramatic, but yeah, she's really cute. Looks like we got another Christmas card. I know who this is from too, so.
What are you doing?
I'll probably show you guys. No, I'm just opening the camera that you got me yesterday. Live on 4K. So that's what it looks like. How cute. Okay, let's put the battery in. Oh my God, she's on. Oh my God. Okay, she is dying, so I'm gonna put her to charge. I did wanna, just real quick. So it looks like Vika sent me her Christmas card, and I think I did mention that in the last week's vlog, that I was showing you guys Daria's, and Vika had asked me for my address because she wanted to send me another Christmas card, because she usually, I think it's the second year that she sends me one. Oh my God. Okay, so it says, glory to God, Merry Christmas from the, I'm gonna butcher her last name, Sadives. This is so cute. I love the setup, her shoes. Oh my God, Vika is like such a hottie. I love her hair. Oh, this is so cute, and her little girls. This is so cute. Let me show you guys. So this is the front of the card. It's her two little girls, and her mans. And then this is the back. How cute is this? I love it. I love her hair too. It just, oh, she's just so freaking cute. Thank you, Vika, if you're watching. I love it. I keep all of these. Like, everybody who sends me anything, I always keep it. I have like this box where I just like keep everything. This is so cute. Can't wait Probably gonna have all our dogs in it when we take ours, maybe.
With that, guys, we are on the new camera! I'm so excited. It's gonna be so weird to just be looking at myself on the side again, but I'm so happy! I have been really wanting my camera again, so I'm so happy that I have her again! I just look so cute. Hello? Okay, I need to stop, but I'm so happy. And then she's so tiny, so I can take her in the stores now, and it's not like a big old bulky camera. So this is the one that I normally, well, that I was using. So you see, it's like so much bigger than, and then you see the mic up top. But yeah, this is my first original camera, which she's an OG. I mean, I use her all the time. I used to use her all the time. Let me put you guys in front of the mirror so you guys can kind of see. So that's what the viewfinder looks like, but this is the camera. I don't know if you guys can see clearly like how much bigger it is than the one I'm holding. Maybe if I stand back a little. You see how big this is, how bulky it is, and then like the sides, like it's also like she's thick, okay? So, and she's heavy. So that's another thing. Like the tripod that I had could not hold. The tripod that I have this camera on right now, as you guys can see, was on this one and it would always fall because this is too much weight for this little tripod. I'm so happy. Okay, I need to flip this. I am so happy. Like, so cute. We have all these gifts that I need to wrap up, which I can show you guys because I'm gonna be uploading this the day of. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys all this tomorrow. Look up us, I got my camera back so you can see yourself.
Wow, that's little Lakeland.
Hi.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
You can't take it. Uh-oh, you flipped your quad. All right, guys, we are at the mall. It's not as packed, and I actually got really good parking up front, so that was nice. I don't have my tripod with me because it's easier to just hold you guys with my hand and put you guys in my bag. Cute little decor over here. Oh, and I don't think I told you guys, but I want to get Miguel a black puffer jacket, and we saw two of them yesterday. One was Nike, and the other one was the North Face, but they didn't have his size. So I looked online and I saw that Hollister has some black ones, but they don't have a medium, but they have a small, so I'm hoping a small fits him.
I have those. The white
ones. So no luck on his jacket, so yeah. Definitely want to get him some Crocs then. So probably gonna pick these up if they have a size. So we're at a different store. They didn't have the Crocs either. So I found these chocolate brown like sweats. The camera's showing them a little brighter than they are, but they're more like a deep chocolate. And these shoes are really cute too. But they have like the matching top to this over there. I don't know if you guys can see like up there. So I'm thinking about getting it because it doesn't look like anywhere that they have the Crocs. I'm gonna check though to see if they have Crocs here too.
You guys, no luck with finding Crocs like anywhere. I went to like 6 different stores and they're all out. I'm thinking about going to the other store that I was gonna get him a gift at, the one I'm gonna buy him. So we'll see. It is chilly out here. Hoo-hoo. So all I got him was that like chocolate set. I couldn't find a jacket, like a puffer jacket anywhere. My lips are so dry, I need to go to the car so I could put my chapstick on. I'm going to Sportsman, and I'm in a Sportsman's Warehouse, and I'm going to be getting him a
coyote call because he goes hunting for coyotes, and his call doesn't work anymore, well, as good as it used to before. So I did some research, and there was two different types that I wanted, that I like looked into. It was the Pro Fox or X Fox. So let's see if we get lucky enough and we can find, because apparently these items, like the shoes, they say that they have in stock, but they actually don't, because everybody's buying everything right now. Sorry if you guys can't hear me. Oh my god, I'm driving with all my lights on. That's like my main gift that I'm gonna get him, is that predator call. So we're hoping that I get lucky.
You guys, so we're inside Sportsman, the like men's store, and they have the Crocs here. They literally have them right here, but they're $50 and they were $45. Yeah, $45 at the other place. So I kind of really like these chocolate ones, and I also saw some tan ones at the other store. Super cute. These tan ones are cute. So chocolate brown moment. Okay, so we are where the calls are at. And this one's kind of nice, but I haven't seen anything about it. So this is the one that we're getting right here. There's also this one, but this one's like a bigger one and like newer. This is the Revolt, that's the Riot. So I got it right here and have the Crocs underneath. So we're gonna go check out right now. And then we're gonna go home. Oh my gosh. I really don't wanna drop you guys, but, and then we're gonna go home. And that's it, I think we're done. If I end up finding a jacket, then I'll get it, but if not, I already looked everywhere, so. That's it, we're done Christmas shopping for Miguel. Hope you like it, babe. Okay guys, so I got home and I made myself a freaking wrap and it ripped. Like, these tortillas suck. I really need to get some different ones because these are just not it, but. I'm gonna eat this up, you best believe. And that guy's probably gonna eat it up too because he be loving it, low-key. High-key, he be loving it.
I be loving it.
Okay, guys, so that is it for tonight. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Say goodnight. Happy Tuesday, guys. I have been editing all morning. It's like 3:30. Yeah, it's 3:30. I was gonna get all cute for you guys and do my makeup and get all ready, but I was like, you know what, I need to wrap these gifts. So that's what we're doing today, because too long, it's been too long already that they're just sitting there, and we need to get them wrapped up, because first we need to wrap up Anthony's because he should be here soon, and then we're gonna wrap up Miguel's because he's probably gonna be coming in like around 5-ish, so I should have enough time to wrap these up. Again, I'm gonna show you guys everything and we're just gonna wrap them up on the bed. But yeah, I need to fix my settings on my camera real quick because I realize I never actually like set up. You wanna come say hi to the vlog? You gonna say hi, guys?
Hi.
Say hi, guys. I need to fix my settings so I can make sure that I'm filming in like 1080p or 4K at least. So yeah, I'm gonna do that right now, and then we're gonna wrap up some gifts and I'm gonna show you guys what the gifts are because it's Christmas already, so it's okay to show them. You guys, so Anthony's home already. I'm gonna show you guys real quick what we got him. So we got him this like binoculars for hunting. Miguel has the same exact ones and Anthony's always borrowing them, so he actually just got home, so I'm gonna have to wrap this up like ASAP. And then for Miguel, you guys see we got him the Yodi call. I'm sure he's gonna love that. And the Crocs, black Crocs, because he wants some. And you guys seen these last night. I got him these chocolate brown sweats, and then the chocolate brown hoodie to go with it. So, and it's a crew neck, sorry, not a hoodie. So cute, look at brown and brown. I'm so into brown lately, it's crazy. Okay, so those are the first ones I'm gonna wrap up. And I'm gonna be I need to keep all these receipts just in case. Okay guys, so I originally wanted to have all white wrapping paper, but I couldn't find any, and the only one that I have is this black one that's white on the inside. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. So that's what I'm kind of doing with this one. And then we're gonna use like black for the other ones. Okay, so we're just gonna do two Anthony.
Lakeland, move.
Oh no, you dropped the camera.
How do you?
There it is. So to Anthony from McGill, Annie, and Lakeland. Now I need to wrap the rest of them. And I don't know if I'm going to vlog all of it because I have so many gifts. But I'm going to show you guys the gifts.
I know I'll be on some bullshit. Know I'll be driving you crazy. But I know you love how I whip it. You can only stay mad for a minute. So come here and give me some kisses. You know
I'm so. These are Nadesha and Ali's. They're the ones that I had showed you guys. That's a lie. This is Lisette's gift. Okay, so this one's Lisette's. It's like a little two-piece. It's like this top that like ties in the front. And she likes showing her boobs, so I think like she'll like this top. And then it comes with the skirt, which I thought was so cute. She could wear with like mesh leggings, or just like, you know, tights and her boots and maybe like a cardigan in the winter. And then if she wants to like dress it up in the summer by itself, she can too. And she could like, I don't know, wear it separately or wear it together, whatever she wants. I thought this was cute. This one is Ali's. So it's literally like the same one as the one I'm wearing. So it's this one here, literally the same as mine. So cute. And then obviously the shorts. I think this is the other pajama set. I think it is. Same one. Sorry, I'm holding it so it doesn't fall out. And they only had three, so, or else I would have gotten them for like everybody, because I think these are so cute. Oh, and then we got my mom and Alicia. Oh, we got this for Lino. It's like a little basketball hoop thing, and it comes with like the ball too, and a pump. And you can like put it on your door inside or everything, because he really likes playing basketball, but right now that it's cold, he can't play outside on his hoop. So we thought like this would be really cute for him. He could just put it inside, and then he could play basketball inside or like shoot some hoops inside. We got Alicia and my mom the same thing. I'm like recycling boxes, so this says it's a Yeti, but it's not a Yeti. It's not a cooler. So we got them blankets. They're exactly the same. So we got Alicia and my mom the same blankets. Super nice and soft. Like, these are so nice. And I think that's it. We got all the other ones that I have right here, but I just need to wrap them up. These are all like the kids and stuff. It's all clothes. But yeah.
Why do you want to say hi to the camera so much?
Hi, Dave.
Most of these wrapped up as fast as I can because I need to make dinner. I'm gonna be making spaghetti today, and I'm so excited because I love spaghetti. It's probably not the healthiest, but it's yummy. And we got some garlic bread. Yummy. Are you ready to eat? Okay, so I made some spaghetti. I'm gonna put, this is like, I'm just putting some cheese on it. I think it's called, Buying Beverly Hills. And I got garlic bread in here. Should be done here soon. But I'm just letting this one cool off. Oh, and then I like cut a bunch of oranges and put tajin on it and like ate them all. So that's all of that that I just ate. But yeah, I am excited. Very excited to eat this food. Woo!
spaghetti has been like my fave lately. It's just so good, so filling. Yum. I always do my stuff separate like this because I don't like it getting like mixed with the sauce and stuff. I don't know if that makes sense. Scoop up some sauce, put it on top. Okay, and then I'm just gonna grab bread. Ooh, she's sizzling. Just like that. I think I'm just gonna do two of these. Add some cheese. Are you kidding me right now? I like extra cheese. So I'm gonna do extra cheese.
Okay, I'm gonna go eat this food because this is calling my name.
Good morning, guys. Happy Wednesday. Today's Wednesday. I decided to go in front of the tree because it's giving Christmas vibes. And yes, I'm still wearing my freaking pajama set because I'm obsessed with it, okay? I take it off and I put it back on because I'm obsessed, so still wearing it. We didn't wake up, we slept in today. We slept in till 9. It's almost 11 o'clock right now. And my kitchen's a mess because I made spaghetti last night and it was delicious. So delicious.
Oh, and we're dashing today and we're wrapping gifts. Sorry, you guys can't see me.
All right, guys. So I made myself some, what is this? Chorizo con huevo and some tortillas. And I can't tell if there's a filter on this thing or what. I think it's fine, but. And then I made myself a little coffee. You guys, I'm cold. Can you guys see these goosebumps? Whoo! I'm chilly. Ooh. She's not that warm anymore, but she's warm. Just not as warm as I wish it was still. You guys, it's supposed to be so cold tonight. I believe it's gonna be 6 degrees. I know we're gonna be hitting the negatives here soon because, oh, January is coming, you guys. My birthday is next month. Ah! Oh, by the way, look at how cute the white presents look. I still need to fix it up. Isn't that so cute? I wish I had all white wrapping paper so I could just do all white. So cute.
That really hurt you and that destroyed me.
Okay, guys. So I decided Coda's here with us. He's gonna help me wrap some gifts, apparently. So I decided I don't have any white wrapping paper left. But, and I really like the white look. But what I do have are white boxes. So I think I have like little white ones of these left. And then we have obviously like these ones. Obviously the item in here is too big, so that's why it's doing this. So these ones I'm gonna have to like tape down or try to like move it up to a bigger box. I don't think I have bigger boxes though, so. But I have like little ones. Oh, by the way, I changed. Because I was cold and I'm still cold, so I have the same like little black top that I bought, and I'm watching the same show I was watching last night. I forget what it's called, but it's like Beverly Hills, I think. I don't know.
I know I be on some bullshit. No, I be driving you crazy, but I know you love how I whip it. You could only stay mad for a minute. So come here and give me some kisses. You know I'm very delicious. You know I'm very impatient. Might change my mind, so don't keep me waiting. I just wonder, baby, if you're gonna stay. Even if one day I lose it and go crazy. I know that shit kinda heavy. I just wanna tell you directly. So boy, let me know if you're ready. Are you down with love? Are you down with love? Are you down? Some bullshit. Act so possessive and crazy. But I know it's just cause you love me. And you ain't scared to show me you're ugly.
And maybe that's just how it's supposed to be. I'm the release, you're the dopamine. And you wonder, baby, if I'm gonna stay. Even if one day you lose it and go crazy, I know this shit gonna hurt me.
Okay, so I officially finished wrapping all the gifts. So I put all the white ones in the front and all the black ones in the back. So I'm hoping that this looks okay. I think it looks pretty good though. I think it's giving. It's giving. All white gifts at the bottom. I actually really like it. I think it looks really cute. So, hooray for finally finishing wrapping all the gifts, because it looked crazy. And I feel like they don't really interest Lakeland either, because they're just like all white. So I gotta clean this up now and maybe get ready in a little bit, because I'm gonna be dashing tonight for sure. I didn't dash last night. I was just running out of time with everything that I needed to do and getting that video up. But today for sure gonna be dashing. So said, are you eating right now? Damn, you're cold. Ooh, you got a new card. Make sure I don't show that. All right, well, I made nachos. I don't know if I told you guys that, but I made nachos. And Miguel's home. So that means I'm going to head out. I'm going to go make some money. And I need to go to Target because I need to buy some lady things. So let's see how tonight goes. It is freezing out here. Oh my goodness. It is so cold. Remember how I told you guys it was gonna be like negative freaking 6 tonight? Well, that's obviously later tonight, I think, at least. But god damn, it's cold out here. Woo! Let's hope it's good tonight, because no one's gonna wanna be going out in this freezing cold. You guys, I had the stupidest order. We're at Target, by the way. I stopped for, I mean, I picked up this order on Uber, and it was actually really good, like a little too good to be true. But I still got it because I was like, I don't know, maybe somebody's being generous because it's super cold out. No, that was not it. It was because this order was messed up. So I guess somebody had picked it up already, but they didn't actually pick it up on the app. So somebody just took the food and never like hit that they got the food. So I'm guessing they kept the food. So this poor lady messaged me and she's like, hey, did they tell you anything about my food? And I was like, all they told me was that, I was like, all they told me was to cancel the order because somebody else already picked it up. And she was like, if you do that, then somebody else is just, it's just gonna go to another driver. And I was like, I know. But what do you want me to do? Like, I don't know what to do. And I also need to get some lash glue. And I've never used this one before. I wonder if it's good. Or maybe it's like the new one, because none of these duo. This sponge is so pretty. I want to get it just because it's cute. Look at it. You guys, these are so good and they're so cheap. I have the big black one that I always wear. I got it here and it's like $5. This one's really cute for like powder. Tempted, but Christmas is time of giving, not spoiling yourself. You guys, that freaking lash glue was $6. The one that I normally get is like, I want to say like $3. So I said that I didn't get it, because what the heck, $6? Are you kidding me? And then the other ones that were there were like $15. I'm like, it's a freaking lash glue. Come on now. That's like literally what a pair of lashes cost you now. Jesus, people. Happy Thursday, guys. Got my crew with me. You guys can't see them, but Coda and Kiana are just following me around today. And today we actually have something we're gonna do besides dashing. I'm gonna start prepping food right now, but
we are actually going to get our stuff measured for snowboarding.
So,
let me set you guys up real quick,
and we can chit chat.
Person, please press 1. Thanks for the call.
Boardhouse, this is Tamara. How can I help you?
Hi, I wanted to make reservations to come in and get a fitting done today for snowboarding.
You don't have to make a reservation to come in. You mean to do a rental?
Yeah, to do a rental, yeah.
Yeah, you can just walk in. We're okay. Not taking reservations unless you do it online for a day or two in advance. If you're wanting to go tomorrow, you need to come in today.
I don't know what that was. I just finished starting dinner. So we got our veggies here. Yum, yum, yum. Chopped up some bell peppers of all different colors. Some purple onion and some tomato. We got our chicken cooking right here. I'm just gonna add some sour cream. It's just gonna be like chicken and sour cream. One thing I don't like about this camera is the very slow motion zoom. But you know what? It's fine. I'm excited and I'm watching this. I think I've already been watching this show with you guys earlier this week, this vlog. I'm actually on the last episode, so. I'm wearing my gray leggings. I haven't worn these in like forever. And just my black crew neck. And we're gonna go dashing later after we're done measuring ourselves for the snowboarding, which you guys aren't gonna see till next weekly vlog because this is going up Christmas Day. Crossing our fingers. Just like that, guys, it's all done. I added some sour cream, that's why it looks different. But once the veggies cook down, I add the sour cream, and that's it. And then we got our rice over here, all done as well. Whoa! Welcome to Annie's salon, where we are going to wax today. We're gonna be waxing some nasty, nasty, nasty hairs.
What the hell are you gonna wax?
Your face.
No, you're not gonna wax my face.
I'm gonna wax this and this.
You're not gonna wax my titties. They're all plucked off. Your
titties. Here, hold this. I'm gonna go with the box.
Hey, Glenn. Come here. Say hi.
Hi, bye.
Okay, ready?
Okay, guys, so these are the things that I have. Malaysia gave me these wax strips to try, so we're gonna try them out. And then, this is what I'm gonna use. This is what I didn't use last time. I tried using it on myself and I fucked up. So that's what we're gonna use. Let me go get a cotton ball real quick. Okay, so we're just gonna grab a little bit of this baking powder. And I guess this is to like absorb all the oils and stuff on the. So you just need to like
Did you watch her video or no, they shot to me?
I watched.
Should I get both titties in there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, don't move your arm so I can get
it.
I'm just gonna stick this on here.
Hiya.
I'm not getting my face.
Hi, mama. Hiya.
Well, that's fine.
Hi, mama. Hi, mama. Okay. Hiya. Hi, mama.
I think we'll just go like this. Mama. Hi guys!
Oh, so scared now.
Hello.
Don't, Lakeland. Okay, ready? Should I try just a little bit slow first?
Just wait.
Oh my god.
You're about to
Oh shit, this didn't work.
What do you mean it didn't work? What the fuck?
I don't know what's going on, man. What the fuck? Hold on. Okay, so I did everything correctly, so I don't know what's going on. So we're just gonna
go ahead and peel it off. Ready?
It's already staying on there.
I know it is.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it worked. Oh, it worked. Most of it worked, though. Okay, I did it. Okay, guys, I did do it right. It's just these little areas are being stubborn. But we got them. Cool.
Is it taking it off?
Do you not see?
No, like the corner that didn't come off.
Yeah. Look it. Okay, this is cool. Nice, nice, nice. Look it, guys. Look at this nastiness.
Give me a count.
Huh?
Give me a count.
One. What, do you want me to count down or up?
Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, that one hurt.
Oh, my God. Look at that. Winner, winner. Baby, look at how nice that is. Oh, you guys, he doesn't want to let me finish it, but look it. It's like sparse, like it missed this, but right here, that's baby smooth. And then this one here.
Red as fuck.
Let's finish.
No.
Come on.
No, that one hurt.
Okay, guys, so we decided to move. We decided to move into the restroom because it's way better lighting in here. So, so we're just gonna do a little strip on the bottom area right here, I think. And then maybe the bigger strip at the top. Okay, what I'm gonna do is top one. Ready? You want me to count? Or just rip it?
Go!
That one did pretty good.
How fucking red that is.
He's fine, guys. He's fine.
No, I'm not.
Good. But look at how soft that is. I've been a really bad vlogger. So yesterday we went to go try on our like snowboarding stuff and I totally forgot to bring you guys, like bring the camera. So sorry about that. But we just went there and then we came back and I didn't end up dashing last night because it was freezing. But I showered and I didn't do my hair, so it's crazy today. But yes, it's Anthony's birthday today, and we got him a cake, so I'll show you guys the cake. And he requested, I always like have him decide what he wants me to make for his birthday, like for dinner, and he requested tacos de papa. So I was like, okay, are you sure? He's like, yeah. I was like, all right. Last year he wanted like, I think it was like a deer birria. I don't know what he wanted, but it was something like that. So it's a little later. I did my hair. It's quite frizzy right now. But we're gonna head out and go dashing. I'm gonna fill my water. It's freezing and we got new snow. I don't know if I said that earlier, but we got new snow in, so it's a little crazy out. But it's really busy with DoorDash, so definitely gonna be hitting DoorDash. Hopefully gonna make some good money today. I'm excited. I just got this sweater. I haven't worn this in years. It's like this little light hoodie with my Nike leggings that I always wear. And of course, my socks with my Air Forces. I need to really work on aiming this camera like up because, oh my gosh, my hair. It's just so, my goodness. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. All right, hey, let's go dashing. You guys, so far when I first started, it was crazy busy. Oh my goodness, like there was order after order after order. And now it's slowed down quite a bit already. It's 8:30. Lexus wants to go out tonight, so I'm like, do I want to go out? I kind of do because she's leaving to Mexico on Monday. So she's not going to be here anymore for like a month. She goes to Mexico for like a whole month. She'll be back like right before my birthday. Your eyes are closed.
Yeah, he's
going to
kill me.
Wait, I can see it now, right?
No, like turn it off. Put it down.
Like this? Like this?
Yeah, turn it
the other
way. Right here? No, like how you have it, but just like
this. So you can see it now? Fuck yeah. Thank you guys.
You're welcome.
I've been eating some of these for so long.
Okay, you can't blow though, okay?
Happy birthday to you!
Like then.
That shall be blowing skills. Hey, yeah, yeah.
I didn't know what he wished for. I paused because I was like, I haven't made a wish. You want a bite? Take a bite.
Hello?
Right there.
What's up?
Hey! That's hard as cake.
I know, it's hard.
Take a bite.
Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. It's Christmas Eve and we're out in the streets. Last night I did not end up going anywhere. Like, I didn't end up going out. We got home, as you guys saw. We sang happy birthday. Anthony opened his gifts and that was it. And I went to bed pretty much. And I didn't vlog anything else because I was like, we're just going to bed. So this morning, Miguel went to go do Christmas shopping for Lakeland while I was dashing last night. So we have quite a bit of gifts that I need to wrap up, but I don't want to wrap them up in like the boring wrapping paper. I want to wrap them up in like nice kid wrapping paper that he's gonna like. Like, I don't know, some like themed wrapping paper, you know? It's not going under the tree though. It's gonna be hidden because it's gonna make him want to open it, you know? So I want to see that excitement in him. So right now we're currently on our way to McDonald's. We're gonna go pick up some snacks.
Hello,
do you guys still have breakfast? Oh, sorry. Okay. Can I get a number 7?
Flash power, right?
Yes. Thank you. The Powerade is for Lakeland, by the way, guys. I mean, we do share it, but they did add the Sprite in there. Delish. If you guys haven't tried it, they did it last time. They did half and half, and it was not it. Cause you need like 2/3 of Powerade and like a little bit, and then the last part of Sprite. And it's so good because it makes it like, it makes the Powerade fizzy. And it adds just a little bit of like that lime flavor, but not really. If you haven't tried it, try it and let me know, because, but don't do half and half, because half and half is not it. I want to say this is not a medium. Is this a medium? Mm-hmm. Luckily, there's a Starbucks right next door. Here, you want a drink? Okay, don't drop it, okay? Can I do a grande iced brown sugar a brown sugar shaken espresso? Yes,
yeah, grande size. What else can I get for you?
And does that come with a sweet cream foam on top?
It doesn't, but you could add it.
Okay, can we add some?
Yeah, of course.
And I think that's it.
Yeah, that'll be $7.61 at the window.
Thank you. You guys, I have Bad Bunny's song on replay.
That'll be $7.61.
There's that for you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a good day.
You too. Oh my god, it's so cute in there. You guys, I've always wanted to do, eventually when I get my laptop, you know, hopefully in the next year, we get my laptop. I want to go into Starbucks, get my coffee, get maybe a little grilled cheese. He thinks I got him a cake pop and I didn't. Get a little grilled cheese and the coffee and just sit down and edit on my laptop and drink my coffee. That has always been like a little mini moment, you know, that I've seen. So I haven't gotten one of these in forever. It's so freaking good. I can't believe I forgot what it was called. That's why I was like hesitating, because I was like, what is it called? She's like, girl, got you. I know. I know what it's called. The bat. I already found something, guys, for me and Miguel. So y'all know how we're always eating like in our room on our bed. Well, I have seen these trays where you like you look pretty much this. So you put it on yourself like this on the bed, and then you have like a tray, you know, like a little table for yourself, but they only have one. So I know we should stop eating in our bedroom, but you know what? That's where we're comfy. I want to buy a new couch. Probably not next year, but whenever, I want to buy a couch, a new couch so we can sit on, because the ones we have are not that comfy. They're not. And I want to get something cute, so we'll see. Lakeland, look it. You got a little coffee. Target and Starbucks. These are really cute. Okay. Oh, look at those boxes. They're cool, huh? There's wrapping paper over there. Oh, these are cute. What about this wrapping paper? Ooh. Which one? Oh, look at this one. Isn't that cute? What? You like this one? Wow. It has like all the Disney characters on it. So I got home. You guys, we have toys in here, like his gifts that I need to wrap. And just seen. You only seen some of them, I think. Anyways, we got home and we got ready. I don't know what was the last thing I vlogged, but I got ready so we can head out. And I just finished the pasta. Dinner started at 4 and it's 4:50 because we literally got here like at 3:30. And I was like rushing to get ready and rushing to finish that pasta. And I just got done with the pasta, so we are Gucci. We're gonna head out here soon. I think I'm just gonna do like the back of my hair real quick because it's just a little this dry shampoo gets my hair tangled. Not this one. This one's fire. I love this one. Totally recommend. But this one, the volumizing one, makes it so tangly back here. Just everywhere. My whole hair just doesn't feel good. Merry Christmas! Just kidding, it's not Christmas yet. It's Christmas Eve. So I didn't vlog much at Alicia's house. Actually, I only vlogged a little bit and it was all the kids attacking Miguel because he's just the favorite uncle. So we got, this is one of the things that I got gifted from Miguel's grandpa. So it's a little cup that says, get it done. And it's, okay. And his little Santa, socks. I actually traded Ali because the ones that I had, I think they were cactuses. And she was like, oh my god, I like your cactuses. And I was like, dude, I like your Santa ones. Can I have them? And she's like, yeah, let's trade. So we traded. And remember when I picked this up? I got a zero Red Bull and I haven't drank it. Well, we're gonna drink it right now, okay? I forgot to take it last night when I was dashing, which I'm glad I didn't because dashing was so bad. But we're gonna try it on camera. So this is 10 calories. 10 calories. And zero sugar. The only thing it has is sodium, 30 grams of sodium. That doesn't sound very good, huh? Taste test. Cheers. Oh, I like this way better than the sugar-free one.
Yeah?
Yes.
Sugar-free and zero sugar, isn't it the same thing?
Oh my god, this one is so much better than the sugar-free one. The sugar-free one tastes like zero sugar. Or sugar-free. You know that taste that sugar-free stuff has. Zero and Red Bull Sugar Free contain the same main ingredients, caffeine, taurine, and some B group vitamins. Both are made without sugar, instead using different low-calorie sweeteners. Red Bull Zero gives consumers the choice to enjoy a product with a different taste than Red Bull Sugar Free. Oh, so it's the same thing?
Why is there a green dot on my face? On my eye?
Because it's focusing on your face.
Oh.
Yeah. So it's the same thing, but this has a different sugar-free flavor.
What's up, bro? Show your face.
This is Lino, guys.
Say hi.
You're gonna see yourself on the vlog because you watch the vlogs, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Give your knuckles go like that.
Hey.
Give your knuckles.
Oh. I thought he was doing it to the camera.
You gonna stay the night? What the hell, boy? What's wrong?
Hey, that guy is dead.
Alright, say peace out.
Okay.
We're like, peace out, cut. Peace out,
cut. What was that? What was he doing with his neck?
I don't know. What were you doing? Again. The clown.
He's a comedian, guys. But yeah. So apparently it's the same thing, but this is a different flavor of sugar-free, which I prefer this one. Baby, so when you go buy me Red Bulls, this is it right here.
Zero sugar?
Mm-hmm. You guys. My mom made her famous coconut rolls. These are fire. I cannot wait to eat these. Okay, guys, so these are the gifts that Miguel got. So we got, oh, and I don't know if I ended up showing you guys, but this is the wrapping paper that I got at Target. So he got him this like Nerf gun thing. And then he got him this gorilla thing. Press button on back. Oh, I guess it fights. Oh, he growls. And then like this little car thing. And he got him, I think he said this is for my ass. He got him this like jumpy trampoline thing.
He's gonna love that.
I think he's gonna love this. This is Buzz Lightyear cart, and then he has all the little monitos he's gonna put
in
there.
Oh my god, I showed it to him the other day. I saw it at Burlington.
He's gonna use a little controller for it. And then he got him this car as well. And then he got him this car. And then he got him this little cooking set from Blue's Clues. How cute is this? So yeah, he's gonna be very spoiled. So. And I forgot to say, me and I started wrapping them. So we're gonna get to wrapping right now. And then we're gonna play some games probably. To hold us up till midnight.
It's pretty late already.
Okay guys, so we're playing Jenga. This guy right here. Oh my god, my trash in the background. My brothers, Alexis, Nadeshla, and me. And Miguel's gonna show up right now and hopefully be on the guys' team, and the girls are gonna win because
the girls are smarter.
Yeah. And we got a technique and you guys don't. So
I can't lean back.
No, it's Christmas! It's 12 o'clock!
Merry Christmas!
So we go open this crock party. Do those fit you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
And when I got home, this sweats were like...
right? The color.
Where'd you find those at? I think.
Foot Locker, I think it's called. Right by like Macy's. Full set. I'm hoping the pants fit you. Gotta trick you. Oh, damn.
Well, maybe it's a trick
it out. Oh, yeah.
You
gotta test it out
one more. Huh? Open it up. I wanna hear it.
Arlo, you wanna hear it too.
You're welcome. Yeah, Mada. Whoa, Maitland!
Oh, that's so
a little cute. Mitten.
Here, put your hand in there. Go like this.
Whoa, I like your toys on bus. Oh, your little Bluey. We got a mess, guys.
Maitland, come
these
here.
Are all my little gifts that I got.
Come here. Ben, give this to mom.
Ooh, oh, this is mine? So this is mine from Lakeland. Okay, so Lakeland got me this. Ooh, what is it? I wonder what it could be. They're Nike Blazers. Yeah, this is a true sign I need to hit the gym.
Are those the ones you wanted?
Or yeah, these were.
There's ones that have the pink and the pink.
The tongue.
The tongue?
Did you see the ones at Macy's? They were all white and the little tan was on top.
No, well these ones, these are kids, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. The, so the kids
the
ones,
are
they have this that open. So Lakeland's first toy. Lakeland, grab on right here. Go, jump. Whoa.
Go.
Grab on. Whoa. You're crazy. He's gonna need a bigger one soon.
I know I'll be on some bullshit. I know I be driving you crazy, but I know you love how I whip it. You could only stay mad for a minute. So come here and give me some kisses. You know I'm very delicious. You know I'm very-